Avondale students, it's Mrs. Feller. Just a reminder that you have been sent home two dowels that we'll use as drumsticks. So you should have those from packets that went home with your classroom teacher. In last week's assignment on Canvas, I asked you to find something in your house that you could use as a drum. So that was last week's assignment. And if you're waiting for me to tell you to do the assignment, I'm telling you right now, you don't have to wait. If it's posted on Canvas, you don't have to really wait to see me to do the assignment, unless I'll write that in the assignment, okay? So I have a bucket that I just used to mop with, right? If you turn it upside down, it makes a really nice drum. So it is called bucket drumming when you do that. Your job is to find something in your house that can be a drum. Maybe you have a plastic bowl that could be turned upside down. Just a box, if you can find an empty cardboard box. That can be a drum. I found this, just a little bin that I keep stuff in. It's plastic, I can turn it upside down. It will make a nice drum. There's also a sand pail. If you went to the beach or played at the beach, you might have something like this. I bought this at the dollar store for a dollar. I also went to the dollar store and got this for a dollar. Turn it upside down. Makes a nice bucket drum. But that was last week's assignment. I'm going to talk about this week's assignment. In a week, we'll be able to Zoom, but this week, it's just an online assignment. I'm giving you some songs. The songs are different feelings, different emotions. There's some happy songs. There's a not quite so happy song. I don't know how you have been feeling in the 6 months since we've actually met together as students in a classroom, but I have some real mixed emotions about it. Some things have been great, and I have really, really missed seeing my students a lot. So I want you to listen to those songs, and then you can videotape, write me a note, draw me a picture, somehow respond to me about a song or a line from a song that might mean something to you, or if you have a song that you've been listening to that means something to you, you could suggest that song as well. So that assignment is in Canvas, and you're welcome to do it. And next week, I think that is the 28th, the week of the 28th, we finally get to meet together on Zoom. Talk to you soon. Bye.